I want to talk about the first Saturn return and the second Saturn return, because this is where you are this year. I'm sitting here with my friend Christy.
Yes, thank you.
And you're having your second Saturn return this year.
That's what I hear.
But to understand the second Saturn return, we need to start with the first one. Mm-hmm. So the first one happens when we are around 29, and it's the first third of our year, of our life. And in the first 30 years, we go through this cycle where we are children, we grow up, we learn something, we take on some jobs, we make friends, we have relationships, we break up, maybe we found a family, maybe we leave a family. So the first 30 years, there's a lot of new experiences squeezed in. And when we have our first Saturn return, it's a step into some kind of self-responsibility and maturity to find out who we want to be in the middle part of our life, between 30 and 60. And in the middle part of our life is when we're out there, when we are creating our life, where we expressing our power. And it's really about self-image and who we are out there, and playing around with that, and how successful we can be. And that has a lot to do with our inner beliefs and our experience we had in the first 30 years. So the first Saturn return is really the step up into a more self-actualized place from where we're coming from. So even if we had all this conditioning experience in our childhood and all this early experience in the first 30 years, in the middle part we can make changes. We can self-actualize from beyond where we started out. So the first Saturn return kind of sets the stage into adjusting to what life presents to us and how we want life to be, and then dance with it. Mm-hmm.